BS leader Kumaraswamy, along with his MLAs, addressed the media outside Raj Bhavan and said that a letter has been submitted to the governor to show strength. He also added that the governor has accepted their appeal and the judgment will be taken based on the Supreme Court judgments and constitutional provisions.